fuck is Frank Ocean randomly doing in Tokyo?
Back to the band, I Tokyo drift like a sample.
We looked at the venue with Doc Hive, like officially for the first time, like in the day.
I still haven't seen the venue yet, so.
We're in Shibuya, but we're running late. One thing I hate is being like late to important stuff because it's very unprofessional and it makes us look bad. 4 minutes, let's go.
High five, high five.
Yeah.
How y'all been?
This dude hasn't responded yet. I think he's
kind of.
Skip the
This.
Oh, yeah,
yes.
You guys
got
the
printout
of the flyer as well.
I'm here.
And then there's like.
Alright, so things we need to do when we get home. We need to finalize the timetable and send it to Doc High. We need to make a press kit with all details for our event and have that sent to Doc High. And we need to start handing out these cards.
We need to fight for our freedom. We need to fight for higher minimum wage. No, we need to give more housing to
housing crisis.
Yeah. We need to give more food to the underprivileged. Yep, we need to stop the
climate change.
Climate change. What else do we need to do? We need some food. Russell, like, I walked past this person. I'm like, hello, is that Frank Ocean? I'm like, there's no way. So I just keep walking past. And the cam was like, does that look like Frank Ocean? I'm like, yeah, but there's no way. It's just Frank Ocean.
So like we came from New Zealand, perfect, like we have parties back home. I hope that you cover it, if not it's all good. It's just like our plane, like little tea.
The fuck is Frank Ocean randomly doing in Tokyo? We gave him a shirt and shit, but like what the fuck out of nowhere?
Tonight we're going on a bit of a mission. There are 3 days left until our show and no one fucking knows about it still. Crazy, right? How do you not know that Skip the Bow is in your city? We've got 100 cards to hand out and the goal is we'll have from basically 11 p.m. till whenever to hand out all our cards. And the winning team is going to win a prize. The losing team is going to have to do a crazy, crazy, crazy forfeit that we haven't thought of yet, but... Alright, we've got a hat. We got a bunch of names in here. We're gonna split into two different teams of three. And basically the losing team, whoever hands out the least amount of cards or doesn't get all their cards complete, is gonna have to do karaoke.
Dude, you need a bit of force out.
No. Karaoke, but the other team can decide whatever song that they want the other team to perform. Is that even a good forfeit?
And the other team has to run down the street naked. That just sounds so...
Has to bite down on tinfoil.
Yeah.
So the losing team has to what?
Sleep outside.
Yeah,
losing team has to sleep outside.
Alright, fuck it.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Alright. Teams. I don't want to pull the first name.
Let me get that shit.
So this is team one.
Woohoo.
Yeah. Wait, this is team two? This is team two?
Herman.
Okay, so me and Will are on separate teams. Wait, we're doing this so confusingly. How are we doing this?
Yes! Hell yeah! With a mild pitch.
So who's going to be on my team?
Julie. And me?
Yeah!
And last one is Shiraz.
So the teams are me, Jilly, Shiraz versus Cam, Will, and Vile. Time starts now, go. It's good. Shiraz, trust me. Yeah. Think about it. They can't hand out cards. We can. We do it all the time. They're just gonna fuck around. They're gonna get distracted and shit.
Why are they already running?
Fuck. Because like we're gonna catch the same train as them. It doesn't even matter. We just gotta think about plan. We just gotta think of a really, really good plan. Hit the good spots. Meet the right people. Mm-hmm. Only disadvantage we all have is all three of them are white. We're fucking.
No, I need to tag on.
Okay.
We're at the train station before them. Ticket, free ticket. Train. One down, 99 to go. Well, I was going up and down the train handing cards to everyone. He's probably already down to like 60.
He's got all your customer base.
Dude, leave.
I went up and down the
whole. This is our zone.
You didn't say that in the rules.
He's in our territory right now.
Fucking territory.
is simple. As soon as we get off the next train and we arrive in Shibuya, we're gonna sprint out and just gonna flood the market as soon as possible. Get straight to the club area. Basically, if we get to everyone but before they do, they're gonna end up running into the same people that we've already given cards to. So our plan, as soon as those doors open, we just sprint. And we just sprint out and just go bam, bam, bam. Guys, if we're gonna win this, we have to work together as a team. Hands in.
Like a lot. Who's him? Who's him? Who's him? I'm him!
Hands in, guys, hands in, hands in.
Shut up. Ah,
my bracelet, bro.
What do you mean your camera's not working?
Sucks.
Oh, that's tough, man.
How do I fix this?
Your camera's broken. Shit, I don't know how to fix that, homie.
You want Cam to fix your camera?
For you.
Dude, there's literally no one here. How the fuck are we supposed to get rid of these cards, bro?
What's the way are you from?
New Zealand, New Zealand.
New Zealand!
New Zealand!
What's the New Zealand psycho?
Friday.
No, Friday, not today.
Hey, okay. No! Mate, kaere, kaere, mate!
What up? Scan.
Scan.
For Instagram, yeah.
Scan, huh?
Yeah. Arigato.
Fuck you, Herman!
Yeah. On Friday?
Friday, we're here.
Don Quixote, gang.
Probably not. He's like a real like underground like trap middle.
We listen rapper. To underground shit.
Like which kind of artist?
Fucking all of them. I don't know.
You don't know Haunted Mound?
Damn. You know David Shaw?
You guys like Drainers?
Yeah.
That shit's saucy.
Yeah.
Instagram. Where are you from? New Zealand.
No way, dude.
Let me show you.
Friday.
Come Asia on Friday.
What the fuck is he doing? Is he trying to wait?
Is dead. There is no one out here. The street is normally like packed. Like it's hard to like walk through it. And at the moment, there's no one there. Oh wait, this guy's on Instagram. Guys, please come to our concert.
What's up, bro?
Where from?
New Zealand.
Where?
Club Asia.
Where do you come from?
Get all your boys to come.
After work, you guys come.
So work, hard work, and then after work, woo woo! Just give sipping on that shit.
Free drink.
When do they give you the card?
Like two minutes ago.
Fuck, so you took the card?
Go beef him. Run up there, you'll see him.
No, go back and be like, I don't want your fucking card. Go back to
the
house. Yo! From like Friday.
Oh, fat.
Did you get had the cards already?
Yeah. Are you from the jail?
Your two bros just handed us.
Fuck, dude.
Yeah, you guys are way cooler. Nothing against them, but these guys are way cooler.
But that shouldn't have ended.
So right now, we're fucking getting their scraps. They're like, oh, we already got ahead of this card.
If we get to everyone but before they do, they're gonna end up running into the same people.
We need to figure out where they are, and then we need to start cutting everyone off before they get to them. We need to be more strategical. We can't be strats will win.
At Club Asia hip hop concert.
Friday.
No,
I'm sorry, I can't read it. I'm done.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Your friend.
Thank you.
Where is
your friend?
Oh, sorry.
I'm going to cry.
I cry.
Anyway, YouTuber.
Oh my god. It's crying.
It's my man.
Arigato gozaimasu.
They've probably handed out all their cards and I have barely made a dent in my stack.
You don't have this?
Yes.
Well, here you go.
Yay!
Yeah.
Wow, thank you.
You want another one?
Yes.
No, I can't give another one. But I'm gonna give it to you anyway.
Yeah.
Ryan?
Oh yeah.
Yes. Okay, wait. I'll give you this.
Thanks.
That's my ticket to Ryan.
Yeah, I think we need that.
Hey, yo, where are the brakes? No brakes.
Damn. Okay?
Yo, you okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. You're crazy boy.
I do actually.
We're doing a concert at Club Asia on Friday.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I should come.
Excuse me. Do
you speak?
Have you met our friends? This is Chihiro, and what's your name, sorry? Instagram. Tell them to come.
What she said?
Oh shit! All right.
Wait. I know you have to drive your truck. But if you read that, you might be interested. If I help you, can I come? I helped you, now you take the card.
The fuck?
Mexico, shit.
But it's cannabis, the fuck?
That's his shit, right?
Yeah, yeah, that's the poster.
Yeah, I know a few people in here.
Exactly, you gotta come to the
No,
to the
I'm
show,
not
bro.
Coming.
To You're not coming? Pause. No. I'm trying to make you come though, pause. What's your
I'm
question?
I'm doing my job too, you know.
Huh? What's your job?
I'm promoting too. Like
promoting? What are you promoting? Like, wait, so we're competing right now? We're like battling?
I don't think it's picking up. They probably fell asleep or something.
Where's the spots to hand out the cards though, like actually?
Actually, not here.
Not here?
Go,
where?
I'm gonna go to Dagenza come here.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
What?
Wait, what the fuck is going on? Let me try that shit. Wait, tell us again. So where are the spots?
Yeah. Dogenza, guy. You gotta go to Dogenza.
Dogenza.
You're trying to promote your event, but like.
Dogenza, Dogenza.
You actually like in working for Club Asia? No, brand, like seriously, brand. Seriously, like you got you like you got your own event in Club Asia.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
You got more cards? What? Let me.
I got hella.
Let
I got
me
hella.
Have some.
You wanna wait, why do you want our cards?
Because I know some people who can be interested.
Wait, hold up, but you work for a different club, so. What's
doesn't
the,
matter to me.
You could just take this shit.
Like who, like wherever I give the card or whoever I give the card to. Like it's good, you know. Like I'm trying to help.
But you work for the ops, though.
What do you mean I work for the ops? So you mean I'm the op to you?
No, the club.
Because you work today for Club Asia, so you think like every club's an op to you? No, you gotta think outside the box. Come on, bro.
Yeah, peace, love, and positivity.
One card at a time.
One, two, three, four.
Listen, it's your own. It's your own game, bro. You gotta.
Well, I'll see you later. I'm gonna steal all your fucking customers. Yeah, man, I'm gonna do that shit though.
That shit?
I'm a beach. Yeah, keep walking. Keep walking, pussy. Fucking off. Marketing for a different club. You see, bro, you lucky he ain't. I hit him with the. You know what I'm saying?
The fact is, the place. You have cool hair.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, he's getting started.
Shut up.
Hip hop concerto.
Instagram. Yeah.
Oh. This is.
Vibes Network!
What's this?
Hey, hey. Go get him, go
wait,
get him!
Wait, wait, come. Come here. Wait. Okay, what? Shut down! Instagram. Someone made it into a plane.
Shut down!
Concerto, Club Asia, Hip Hop, Friday.
Shut down!
Stasi.
Thank you!
Wait, look.
Shut up!
Jambori Miki! Jambori Miki! Instagram!
Wait, I have!
Who gave?
My friend!
No, they bad! No!
They already gave it to them!
White people!
Shut up! Somebody, Mickey!
We're basically done. We got like this many left. But yeah, shit. I don't know how the other group's doing, but we're basically finished. You know what I mean? We grinded the fuck out of this bitch, but yeah.
Goddamn.
Team Will, Team Cam. You know what I mean? There's no way we don't win. There's no way we don't.
Mexican jacket.
Huh?
I told you shit.
Yo, so basically what I'm saying, you might come from New Zealand, Australia, whatever. France will be representing tonight for your boy, what's his name?
Vile.
Around the world. You know, around the world from Daft Punk.
Around the world.
Fashion brand, me.
You.
Oh yo, me.
So see.
Skip the ball.
Japanese, no money, man.
No money. No money, man.
No money, man.
Oh no.
So no money.
So.
You so no money.
Sato. Club Asia.
Sorry.
No, please.
You hit it.
Shut down.
Yes.
Shut down.
Oh hell no.
So the battery and the camera's gonna die. But we have this many left. We fucking won. There's no way they won.
We won, fucker. We won.
Skip the ball.
Yeah.
Please follow me.
Arigato.
Got like three cards left, please.
Bye-bye.
Last card.
Tokyo no machi, motherfucker.
Excuse me.
Shut down.
Shut
down. Shut down.
Shut
down. Shut down.
This is the last card. I want to give you the honor of taking the last card.
Whoa.
Arigato gozaimasu.
Last one. Thank you for you. Please scan.
Oh my god, they just finished.
No,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no.
No, it was a tie.
I think they bit us. Because they didn't take it that last second. Fuck, dude, I should have. Why the fuck did I go shut that? I should have just given it the card.
If I want to know what I would do if I didn't win, I guess we'll never know.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Wake up, filthy.
Dozen out of jeans and I spend it on a bummer. They don't know my name when I'm walking into Barnes. Had to chase a bag cause I heard the money calling. Heard the money talking.